very proud to be here at SUNY Brockport, part of the ROTC program team, and have the privilege and honor to raise colors here on Veterans Day. Everyone should celebrate Veterans Day, because without our soldiers that have served in combat, we would not have the rights and the freedom that we have today, and the ability to do what we'd like to do with our lives here in the United States.